We also have desserts, but we won't do that right now. We'll do that in a little bit. I have simps for my fucking mods in the chat that are losing their minds about how hard the mods worked in the Discord for the TikTok channel. So we're going to be watching some TikTok channel shit. Here you go. You can go through.
Bagel, no. Bagel.
That's like the opposite of the mohawk guy.
Bagel, no.
Deserved it.
Granny, what are you doing?
I'm having cookies.
Granny, those cookies aren't for you.
What do you mean? They're for everybody. You bought them only for you?
No, but I didn't buy them for me either.
And Al's gonna eat them all?
Granny, they're dog treats.
No. No!
Okay, that one was good. Okay, fair.
Yes, yes. That was a beautiful man.
I feel like I'm missing some content.
It's like, what's all that movement back there?
Turn around.
Does he have the yacht?
No, is Vladimir Putin blowing up the White House with the Skippy the Dub guy?
Bro, was it that serious, bro? Alright, my fault.
Have you seen Skibidi Toilet?
Stop.
Of course I've seen Skibidi Toilet.
I love the beaver.
You think Chinese people have any idea that, like, the Chinese beaver has captivated America?
Has someone translated what it's saying?
It's from a movie. It's like originally from a movie.
I have to know.
It's the greatest. I think like this is cultural imperialism. Like America did it with like Hollywood. I feel like Chinese Beaver is doing it just on its own. Pure happenstance.
He's just so iconic.
Yes, the netizens love that shit. That's my other favorite thing. That like the Chinese netizens, that's what they're called online. The Chinese netizens.
Chinese beavers?
No, just like regular people on apps.
Just regular beavers. Like,
the netizens.
So I hear Chinese beavers like a psyop?
No, I hope, I mean, so. I hope.
He's kind of eating right now.
Yeah, he kind of is. He's cunting. I'm not gonna lie.
He's so sick. Where is the original one? Does anyone know where the original one is? Why does he have box braids? I don't know. It's originally a movie. This is a fan animated version of like a real movie. Yeah. Oh, here it is. Yeah, there it is. This is like the real. This is the actual fucking movie. And then someone turned around and turned it into a Chinese beaver.
He looks like a little, not a chia pet, but like the things that you used to like squeeze out and they would like make hair. Do you know what I'm talking about?
I know, yeah, I know what you're talking
that's
about.
That's his hair looks like that. I didn't know this was the original.
Yeah, he's so fucking swagged out, dude. He is like, he's the coolest. I love Chinese Beaver. I can't believe we got into the Chinese Beaver talk again. But all TikToks inevitably end with Chinese Beaver. All right, let's watch this one. You guys can watch through the other TikToks as well. I just gotta keep cleaning up a little bit.
Do you need any help?
No.
Ooh!
I made you and Peach already fucking clean all this shit up last time.
Your workout thingy?
Yeah, I made them. Why didn't even see this? All right. Look at that. That's balance. Oh, you brought your ball over here.
What is this Turkish food?
Why don't you try it?
Unless you're a pussy.
That might be a bit much for me. Wait, can we click it?
I think he said we can click it.
Click what? You can click the TikTok.
The doctors only care about making a profit when they give you HRT. They don't warn you it's gonna make you sound like Owl City.
Hands up if you're down to get down tonight.
Maybe I did. What about it?
That one's good.
I thought that was Tyler one for a second.
He does kind of have the build.
Yeah. It would have been very funny if it was, though. He should recreate that.
Yeah.
It could be a hit. Opportunity you get. Oh, the silence is deafening. That's incredible. That's actually incredible.
There was, what was that one time where I gave you like the edible?
Are those my fucking socks?
I don't know.
Did you steal my socks?
I might have.
I'll fucking kill you.
Oh, she did? She will, yeah. She'll eat them too. Wait, where is it?
Oh, no. Not Kaya. No, Jenna stole my sock.
Oh, I thought you meant Kaya stole your sock. I got worried.
Does she like a sock?
No. Don't give her socks.
Kaya's been good. She's been good.
You want a little treat? A little reward?
Just like the Tim Pool Show, your guests are making threats? Oh, no. What threats are you guys making?
Outside Durant.
Nigga, what? Hey, I would be so mad. I would be.
Yeah, it's true. That's lore accurate LeBron. Finally. Dude, they nerf LeBron. They nerf LeBron for the game. It's kind of fucked up. Meowry will also eat your socks, too.
Oh, cute cat. It would be quite shocking if that cat hit the whip.
No, but cat can never do that. Earlier, raw chicken.
Yeah. That's... Ew, now I'm thinking about the cat being fingered. Why did you...
Wait! This is very important. It's very important.
What?
I've waited my whole life. It's my new favorite response meme to mean people on the internet. Let me find it. Didn't I send this to you literally yesterday?
No, you showed it to me.
Oh.
It says this guy definitely fingers his cat. What the
like,
fuck?
Like, how do you reply to that?
Think about it. Your hater gets mad at you. You send them that image. They're done. They're done.
I feel like it's weird that you have it on your phone, though. You know what I mean? Like, if someone said that to me, I'd be like, why do you have that on your fucking phone, weirdo? Like. And then I guess you can respond with, well, I'm encountering people who figure their cats all the time.
For the rest of your life, what meal would it be?
Chicken biryani.
Chicken what?
This is Indian food. Chicken biryani.
For breakfast, lunch, dinner.
This is lunch and dinner.
But you have to have this only one meal for the rest of your life.
No.
Not this one.
Not this one.
Which one?
Many.
No. The question is, you can only have one.
For whole life.
Yes.
Chicken biryani.
Respect. Good. He's right, dude. I agree with him.
Chicken biryani is good.
Have a seat. Get off! That was kind of lame. That was a little bit lame. I'll say it.
It's kind of cringe.
ADHD talk is so...
All we would need is like a very specific 10-inch 2x4 and then another one stacked just like this on top of it. And this would be fixed. It'd be fixed.
No way!
I met them at the streamies. He's so sick.
No way. No way. Yes! Finally! Something like this? No way! Out here in the fields.
That's like
also, that
was
never
real.
Happens in the real world, for the record. It's like, I know... Because my motherfucking brother has destroyed my garage. I'm just saying, it's filled to the goddamn brim with exactly that 1,000 times over, and we never use any of that shit. Why do I know this? Because every single goddamn time I need something, we have to go and buy a new one. Okay? Anyway. Like we have Tekken 8 still running, Lamau? What do you mean? I don't know what you're talking about. But anyway, here's what I mean. I think my brother's bought like 11 different Allen key boxes. Mm-hmm. And he keeps losing the appropriate one that we need. Discord says you're playing still. Oh, okay. Nice. All right, anyway, let's keep playing. Oh shit. Okay, we're netizens too now. Chinese netizens. Viewer cosplays. Do you know what that's from? Do you know who this guy is?
Mm-mm.
Oh my god.
Who is it?
That's the guy who is out of his mind. He was begging like, Trump, save me. Trump, save me. He did a terrorism.
Okay.
He did a terrorism and then he like live streamed the terrorism and then he got like arrested and he kept going. Someone said, love that man.
Video?
He's a child of God. A patriot. Real patriot. You should know.
Somebody tag in Donald Trump. Donald Trump, if you can hear us, please, Donald Trump, please save me. Please save me, Donald Trump. Please.
Blinker noise.
I'm asking. Please save me.
You're going to run, dog.
Please
so
save me. Please get these people away from me. In dear God's name, please stop these beautiful people.
God, <bro. laughs>
Are you praying to Donald Trump?
They're praying.
You reacted to this clip before it went viral, I'm pretty sure. I think so.
That's crazy.
All right, I think I reacted to it live when it was happening. Anyway, that's a nice little one. Okay, let's continue.
All right, you know what? This is actually kind of... Okay, you know what? This is actually kind of funny. Yeah, if you can hear us...
Please save me, Trump.
Okay, wait, that's actually, wait, it's kind of accurate, too. Like, it's very accurate. What the hell?
Bro, his son. It's fucked up.
That's tough. They got you locked up for life, my boy.
The hell wrong with you? Hey, yo!
This gorilla zesty. He's like, you're trapped in here with me, he said.
He's a homosexual.
Is that all? Oh, come on, we've all been there, done that.
What? Well, I certainly haven't, and you haven't.
Kath, I was in the Navy for 6 years.
Okay. Okay, some of these are bangers. Okay, good job.
Okay.
Good job, Discord. You're actually, like, capable of making people laugh. That's insane to me. That's insane. This is insane to me. That, like, last time we did this for charity, and it was You Laugh, You Lose, and I wanted to actually kill myself.
Yeah.
Like, very openly, by the end of the charity, I was like, I don't care about the charity. Like, I don't care about raising money for abortions. I wish I was aborted. Like, this is making me... It's just, like, it made me so upset. Because, like, it was just, like a reminder that at the top of the hour, there's a three-minute ad break. And if you no longer want to see those ads, all you need to do is subscribe for $5 or for free with a Twitch Prime. That's
Prime.
Right. Yeah. Or by getting gifted a sub. You timed me out for TikTok? Bitch, you should be excited I didn't ban you for your TikTok. Okay? Let me tell you something. You motherfuckers sent me the absolute worst shit. I'm willing to bet that the mod team probably spent 8 hours deleting 90% of the fucking TikToks that you dumb motherfuckers thought was funny. Okay? Let me tell you. They had to literally put boundaries on it. Like, less than 2 minutes. Has to be funny.
So it was like a media share thing?
Or no, not even a media share. Just like, I wanted to be like, let's see if I can, if we can actually like laugh.
Man farts on dog?
I love that. Wait, you like man farts on dog? It's hilarious. It's my favorite genre of comedy.
Is it?
Oh, you're reading the chat. That's why.
You watch a lot of men farting on dogs?
Yeah. You gotta, people.
And you just got a dog?
You want to know how bad this shit was?
What the?
Someone sent me a motherfucking Facebook link.
Ooh.
On like, I was like, let's look at some funny videos. Someone was like, here's a Facebook video.
I still have my Facebook though. Specifically because there's groups and whatnot on there where you can find very niche memes and it's good.
No.
Yeah.
No.
It's a different type of brand of people that use Facebook, unironically.
Exactly. It turns out they're also in the fucking Hasanabi community, though.
I think if you post a Facebook video, you should be...
Hi.
It's just such a fat one.
Hey, doggy.
I love that he goes, hey, doggy. No?
Is that like an actual fart or just fart noise?
No, he farts on him, like for real.
And is that just like all he does?
I think this was a wet one. Like it was a particularly wet day. I've watched a lot of his guys, to be honest. Timestamp to their fucking shameful attempt at funny memes last time.
I got sir. I don't even like coffee, but I guess I'll try it. Delicious. Now let's see what goodies await me in here. Ooh, a cake globe. Wait, cake pop. It appears to be a perfect sphere. Nice. It kind of looks like a turd. First bite, incoming. Delicious. Yep, this is Nums.
I think this is one of my least favorite types of comedy that I see people on TikTok do, where they're like, I gotta do goofy faces for like everything.
You know I'm gonna fucking chew my arm off.
It's over. Shut it down. We're shutting down the Discord. It's over. It's done. This is the worst. This is the worst moment of my life. No, I'm not even kidding. Like, it bummed me out. I was like, will I... Like, it was supposed to be, like, such a sweet, fun little experience. Like, we're raising funds for abortion. Like, it's going to make me laugh. It literally... It made me... You can see it in my face. I'm not acting. Like, I'm not a good actor. Like, I'm legitimately so sad.
Life. This is the worst... I will literally sinirini bozarak güldürmeye çalışıyorlar abi. Başka açıklaması olamaz. Yok abi bilmiyorlar. Gülmeyi bilmiyorlar abi. Hayatında gülmemiş mi amına koduklarım?
I wish I could do that too.
It was so nasty.
Like TikToks or like YouTube videos?
They were sending YouTube shorts, TikToks. It was just so bad though. It was like it was making me so sad, because it was just like a reminder that like these motherfuckers ain't funny at all.
Have you ever looked into like the My Hero Academia, like TikToks?
No. What?
Wow.
Every time you open up this conversation, I always feel like you're gonna show me tentacle porn. I don't know what it is about your fucking vibes in particular, but like, you could be telling me about something perfectly innocuous and normal, but you present it like it's gonna be something weird.
No.
Excellent
rebuttal. Excellent rebuttal.
Why are you always scheming?
I can't help. My face just looks like this.
You are such a schemer, like with your vibes.
I'm
I don't
just
know what.
Saying if you search Bakugo birth video.
What the fuck are you doing on your spare time? This is what you look at? Jesus Christ.
It's fully covered. Like, you don't see anything.
I don't want to see it.
What flag is this? Italy.
In Italy, call my friends. What? Spaghetti mafia, yo bad gal, shorty. Where you from? She from Italia. Tu vuoi bif, io non mangio maiale perché haram. Chiamo mia madre per dire che ho sputato nel.
Wait, why did she say Italy? That's crazy. I guess it's because it is Italy.
Oh, no, this one's cute. I wonder if someone's made a burp compilation of you.
What about like a sneeze compilation?
I mean, they monitor my piss. Like, they monitor how long it takes for me to pee.
Yeah. They're just trying to make sure you're hydrated.
Mm-hmm.
That's actually kind of nice of them.
Measuring like bladder capacity.
Pretty much, yeah.
Look, again, we're splitting hairs here. I understand.
We're not splitting hairs ever.
Huh. That's fucked up.
Are you okay? Can we? Look.
Oh no, that's like actually kind of fucked up, chat. That's anti-bald. I don't like it. By the way, don't feel obligated to stick around. If you guys have anything else going on, or if you're bored, gosh, like you can always leave. Don't worry about it. I won't take offense to it. You do have to try the. Don't show your phone to the camera. But you do have to try the desserts before you leave. You have to try the dessert.
I'm trying to see if there's a burp compilation.
Why are you looking up Hassan burp comp? That's so weird.
She just told you why, man.
I just told you why. It's
messed up. Okay. But then he pulls out, and it's just hard. It's been a while since he's seen a hole that big.
Huh.
That's some nice.
Wait, it's funny because, like, I guess she's saying her husband's gay. There's another Chabad tunnel.
Okay, I pull up. Hop out at the after party. You and all your friends are really united.
That's so sick. That's excellent.
That one was perfect.
That's so sick. God, I love capybaras. Oh. They're so fire. Tell them about the hentai you saw of yourself on eggs. Oh, God, I had forgotten about that. I literally zeroed that out of my brain. Why did you bring that back up?
I think I've seen that, actually.
Oh, my God, bro.
I sent that to you, didn't I?
You were sending hentai of me to each other? What the fuck is wrong with you? Why did you admit that?
Because I thought it was funny.
No, they aren't. They literally float around on their own poop water. Yeah, that's how fucking chill they are, dog. Excuse me.
Well,
they don't even
all
give a
like
fuck.
Bath water, like poop water?
Yeah, exactly. This guy thinks he's like better than a capybara.
Here is what I have learned after 6 months of no screen time. Motherhood can be so much less exhausting.
Favorite?
Here's a quick update on the gaming baby. So the baby is now a toddler. Since the toddler learning capabilities are enormous, she can learn to play 3 games at once, and that'll put her above.
Dude, this is like, I wish my parents did this shit to me. I'd be such a better gamer, and I wouldn't have to fucking listen to you losers. No, I'm not a good gamer. I suck at gaming. Are you a good gamer?
I like video games.
That's okay. Sure.
Are you good at Dark Souls?
I am good at Dark Souls. This is the only game I can play. It's like From Software games.
No.
I liked it. That was funny.
All right, bro.
See you later, bro.
Yep.
I think they took their channel down.
Oh, the burp channel? There was actually a channel that was like monitoring my burps or something? Who took what channel down?
I don't
Oh my god. No, dude. What the fuck? She's looking up like Todoriki giving birth or whatever the fuck it's called.
No.
Stop. I don't want to see it. I don't want to see
it. Put that away, man. Put that away.
It's...
I don't want to fucking see that. That's crazy. I'm not looking down there.
That's like... That is...
It's a fetish.
That's as bad as like the guy who married his sex doll.
Have you watched those?
I don't know what it is. I don't know. Everyone always wants me to watch it. Should we watch it?
Dracula? Oh my god, please.
Dracula?
I've never seen it.
It's so funny.
Jenna has very unsettling vibes. Yes, you're absolutely correct on that. Normally I'd be like, wow, okay, don't say things that are maybe kind of mean about my guests, especially female guests. And honestly, you're the one that I do make that exception for. Because it's like so dead on accurate. We started off on the wrong foot when you said the chicken finger bang was hot.
The chicken finger bang?
You know what the chicken finger bang is. We watched it together.
What is that? Oh. The raw chicken.
I don't want to watch Dracula Flow 1 through 4 saga. What the fuck? Oh, is this the...
No.
We straight gassing, cutting straight to the bricks. Ha ha. This shit ain't nothing to me, man.
He doesn't say the N-word, right?
No.
He gives off the vibes like he has the Jesus Christ is my N-word vibes. You know what I mean? You guys know what I'm talking about?
I know the video you're talking about.
Yeah. But he's like, he's woke, I guess. Thank God.
Fuck, that's the wrong one. God damn it. God damn it. I'm fucking all over.
Are you having a hard time?
I'm having a hard time. I'm not a professional streamer, okay? One day I'll learn how to stream. Joji made this? Yeah, this guy's woke.
We smoking runts. Shorty got a BBL, took that shit out because she couldn't run. I had to do it to them, Snipe. I went Judge Judy on that pussy, Snipe. I'm not loyal to anybody. I'm a demon. I have no loyalty for anyone. Never did, never will. Shorty chose to be with a demon. Sounds like her problem to me. Ha ha, this shit ain't nothing to me, man. My money longer than James Cameron. On and off the court, straight fundamentals. No funny business. This shit ain't nothing to me, man. Moving like Dracula, we get it back in blood. You see it? I really did this. I'm really him. Flipped a whole brick into an empire. Stop playing with me. I have no sympathy. I live for this shit.
This is... What the fuck is... What am I looking at?
Yeah.
This is the first one. The first one's not that...
It's like... You know what you're feeling right now? It's like when you show your friend something and when you watched it on your own, it was like kind of fire.
No.
And then like your friend watches it and like then you get secondhand embarrassment because you can kind of almost feel their vibes. Is that how you feel currently? Like, do you feel like... That's what happens to me. Sometimes I'll watch some shit and I'm like, man, this was funny. And then I show it to a friend and my friend is just there like, ha ha ha. And I sit there and I feel.
Three and four are the best ones. You click the compilation.
Where's the fucking, where's four? How am I known?
There are separate videos.
You don't know. Is it Plum Corp Records?
How's it going?
What the fuck is this? What is this channel? What the fuck is...
Yeah, Dracula's
bro, what is this channel, dude?
This shit ain't nothing to me, man. Haters and shambles. They stay picking the corn out of my shit. The Smith & Wesson got me moving like an invasive species. I got Midas touch, fuckboy. Bitch so bad I made her shit in my chopped cheese. I'm at the bank about to withdraw all of it. These Valentinos are from Milan. You fucking idiot. That fentanyl gave me Vitruvian man flexibility. Got me in a state of rigor mortis. Caught a broke boy trying to come up on my Amazon package. So I skinned his ass alive. Ah! We smoking Sergi Baca spinal fluid infused quick release perks. She spread it and let me take a deep sniff of that mahi mahi. I gave that pussy a raspberry. They needed a stealth soldier, so I put my hands on the hibachi hot plate at Benihana and burn my fucking fingerprints off. They will not find me. Konnichiwa, you little jit. Snorting some premium modest Yahoo got me fighting for my life. I make a nice stew.
Jit's one of those words that sounds like a slur, but it's not. It just means like young kid. Is a Florida word. It sounds like a slur, but it's not. It just means like it's a Florida thing. It just means like a young boy.
Yeah. Is it a slur for children?
No, it's not. You can't slur children. It's not like a.
If they deserve it, it's yeah, okay. And like,
children
always deserve
vibes
it.
Are fucked in general.
Yeah.
So you
fuck
don't,
them kids. Who cares?
Yeah, exactly. Y'all don't have jit up there? No. People don't know. The first time I ever heard it, I thought it was a slur too.
Do out of that pussy. Blacked out on the Percocet. Ordered a Desert Eagle off Amazon. I used to nut in my socks until the crust smelled sweet. I ain't never going back. Hidden Valley Ranch ice cream cake in my fronto leaf. Got Soubanese crystalline shards poking out my lungs. Fuck, boy. I'm in Göbekli Tepe shirtless in a loincloth. Blowing bareback asshole out smoking aqueduct filtered sherm. Told Shorty to keep that box breathing. Yeah, she's squeezing the garlic. We smoking Java Man. Face pressed up against that monkey sniffing for dear life.
I can't listen to this for 10 minutes. I'm sorry. It's like Joji Pink guy wrote this. Yeah, I got it. Listen, I mean, it's funny. It's like very creative. A lot of the bars are very creative. But I just feel like...
It's not supposed to be like good. He didn't.
I'm trying. AlphaCon 2025 keynote speaker. That's what I'm talking about.
You could probably apply for it.
If he was doing that, then it would be sick. POV that one homie that doesn't drive after the fang yep, out.
That's you. She always has to walk everywhere. The energy on this is so ominous.
Our city's wonderful. No walkability at all. Great.
Love it.
Damn, that went on. Like they could have cut that down. It's funny, but that is our future.
She is the gram and the moon, a pick of me and my goal. She like to fuck the suck fuck. I don't rock.
I always feel like those dogs look like fried chicken. Right?
They do.
If you run out of ideas, try using a slur.
Oh, I love all of the real. It's so good.
Damn, was that an old lol? Is that an old lol overruled TikTok? Look at that, classic.
I absolve.
Oh, this guy's my favorite. I fucking love this dude. He's so good. Okay, let's watch this. He's a great comedian. In my
I absolve you of your sins. You have been forgiven.
He has like Dan Henschel is his name. He has like different characters that he does. It's like. Comedy, but it's also kind of like performance art in a way. I don't know how to describe it. Here, I'll show you his Twitter. It's very weird where he will just be like, let's see. What is it? Dan?
How do you spell it?
He does a lot of meta stuff. Like, he'll just create, like, characters. Hent. Nope, that's not it. Hent. Why is it not coming up? Oh, here it is.
He has a Patreon.
He does this. He does stuff like this. If my grandkids wanted to call me, they would. I'm done playing games.
Is he that
it's
old?
It's so good. What?
Or is that like a filter on him?
POV, the Cocktail Twins are telling me to floor it into the farmer's market. Why shouldn't I? I've got nothing to no one. Apparently, I'm not allowed to pick up my son from school anymore because of one guy's opinion. What a dangerous home environment is. When you finally see the truth, your medication was stopping you from seeing all along. So he has ongoing running bits.
Yeah.
Don't like my grades? Suck my dick. Anyway.
I like the makeup you have with like the red eyes.
Yeah, he does a lot of stuff like this. No morphine until you admit you're the most beautiful girl in the world. No, the best is when he does shit like this. And it's very, like, it's very realistic. And people believe it. And they will lose it. Like, sometimes, at first, when he started doing these characters, people would be like, because he would be, like, a doctor. Like, he would do this bad doctor character. Oh, damn. Oh, he's linking up with Girl God. That's sick. Okay, well, anyway. He would do like a bad doctor character that people would like legitimately get scared of. Like it would always go viral with people being like, this guy's fucking, this doctor is like, you know, killing their patients or something.
Like try to cancel him or something? Or...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anyway, all right. That's random brief aside. Shouts out to Dan Henschel. I thought the dog one that Edinger Mentum tweets was real. Oh, he did the I hate being a therapist one. Yeah, he's
that one. Oh, that one was good.
Yeah. All right, let's keep going.
Yeah, that's what's gonna be going. Deep breath through me. One. Through the lower lumbar.
Have you seen Deep breath. Like the chiropractor videos where they crack the backs, but they put the mics right near the girl's butt.
Yes. Have you seen the ones where the chiropractors fuck up the dogs and shit?
Yes.
Oh, I've watched like, I watched it yesterday. I'm not going to do that. I can't lie, I miss you much. Watching every day that goes by. Fellas, you need that.
This is what? Just orange cat behavior.
I feel like when I disassociate that.
Cat lovers.
Peter, we've had complaints from all over town. You're going to have to stop with the kicking.
Oh, yeah? I think my scary, otherworldly, shadowy spirit friends might have something to say about that.
I can't tell if this is like a real Family Guy bit or if it's just.
No!
What the fuck? Hey, yo! That's weird. If I saw. If Kaya was doing that shit, I wake up in the middle of the night, I walk over to the bathroom, and she's just pissing like that. That's it. The devil is taking over.
I want to try to pee like that. I feel like if a guy, it's easier to do that.
This is some genotype TikTok. They nailed you. this guy, IP, read you to fucking filth. Okay? You haven't even been on this broadcast for that long, and they already know. They know that exactly. They know what your vibes are like. Oh fuck, that's fucked up. That's so fucked up, but also funny as hell. Computer science jobs in 2024, auto transport coordinator, Uber driver. Fuck, I'm sorry for laughing at that chat. That's like half my community. Fuck. every other goddamn week, it's just like shit, dude. It's like, it's funny because like, I basically watched it happen, like we all did in this community, where like, when I first started in like around 2019, all the motherfuckers would tell me, he's like, bro, just get a CS job. I'm doing CS work. Like I got a CS job. Like, I'm a comp sci guy. And then everybody was like popping off about like telling everyone to do comp sci. And we kept talking about how, like, it's, you know, they're just trying to make you guys, like, they're trying to do the learn to code shit so that the market is, like, saturated. Hmm. And you're basically, yeah, nine thumbs down, nine comp sci guys, 100%. Yeah. Do that. Learn to code. And we were like, dude, you're just trying to set. They're saturating the market. You don't get it. And now look at this. Sucks. Everybody got fucking fired. Mid-college, I switched to cybersecurity and I barely made it in before that went to shit too. I downvoted out of spite.
Let me see.
Oh, I like this.
Let me see him.
The start.
The start. Extra start. Double. Could you?
Bro, it's like pleated.
These pants are stand up by this.
That's incredible. Is that she's wearing armor?
They want me to drink another whiskey, dude.
Don't move. Oh,
that's a weird impulse. That is a weird impulse, man.
Billy starts acting very strange and has this sudden impulse to drink more whiskey.
Hey, out of all the times that we've been ghost hunting and stuff, I have never had an impulse. I want to drink that right now. I want another shot of this whiskey right now.
But then you're gonna be drunk.
It's the weirdest thing. Well, like, I want to do it. Can I just do it?
Well, you might get drunk.
No, they're telling me we should do it.
Billy.
Cheers.
That would be your third shot. You've never done this before in a lockdown.
That's three?
That's three shots of whiskey you just did, bro.
It feels good.
Is that on the actual Discovery Channel?
Yeah, why is this on the Discovery Channel? Oh god, the Discovery Channel is turning into this now. I'm so hungry I can eat a horse.
I know you're a horse.
Fucking union guys in full equipment at the gym on lunch break, cuz. Now that's union. You got the fucking Rolex on.
That's 405 for 5, baby.
Nah, that's union, cuz. Look at that thing. Boys get a dollar and I get a dime. That's why I'm shitting on company time.
This is awesome. What the fuck? This is so... This is so hyper-specific to this community. I feel like... What the fuck? That's awesome. Stephen Hawking is trying to explain to God how he ended up on Epstein Island.
Stink drift! Stink drift! What the fuck happened there?
You know Stephen Hawking went on Epstein Island?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's...
Is that 14 times or something?
I don't know if he went 14 times. He went a bunch, but he was a little freaky. Mm. Wait, why are there... What is happening here? What, more Stephen Hawking ones?
Do you think artificial intelligence will one day take over? And I'm hoping you're not going to give me just a yes or no answer. Thank you.
What?
I said hell no. Oh.
Oh, Jesus.
I want those. Did you see those pictures when 50 Shades of Grey, the movie, came out, and people were finding, like, vibrators left over and cucumbers and stuff?
No way.
Yeah.
No, this is what I'm... Dude, oh my God. Those are the ladies who watch the chicken yeah. fucking and go, I'm going to bust a nut to this.
Those are the ladies at the fucking Thunderdome. Oh my God. I remember you literally left.
The Thunderdome? What?
The Thunder Down Under. We went when we were at SwitchCon. Because we went to Medieval Times and it's held in Excalibur, right? That hotel. But so is Thunder Down Under.
I worked in a movie theater during that time. It's
that
true.
That was not okay.
Dude, I think like, I think it's just, you know, women are so fucking repressed. It's just crazy. I don't know how to describe it. Are women okay? No. I found a panties when I was working there. You found a panties? That's great, man. I found a panties.
The next time you see yourself as a failure, remember these wise words. Nuh-uh.
That's
real.
That's sick.
Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coupes. This shit way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot.
Give me the loot.
Was off the Remy, had up at post. Had to hit my old town to duck the news. 2-4 hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew.
I swear to God, if you have a cat, this probably hits so hard.
It does.
Like, for me, hard. I'm like, I don't really understand what the fuck's going on here at all.
You're like crazy, Kelly.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know
they
do.
I love this guy. Because this guy's funny as fuck. He hoops everywhere. Duke Dennis reacts to the history of Qing Dynasty and gets very emotional. This is also another one of my favorite genre of TikToks where they put like Aiden Ross. Aiden Ross or like Duke Dennis, sometimes Kai on like random fucking, random like history shit.
I think I saw one of these with the burning of the Library of Alexandria.
Yes, yes.
You good, bro? Oh, man. That's sick.
I can't believe you don't sell slices here. What am I supposed to do with a whole pizza? Everyone must be fat.
Why are there so many black people?
Oh, God!
Where have they all come from? What do you mean I can't smoke in here?
That's so accurate. Oh, my God. Finally, one of these that, like, actually fucking shits on Europeans. Jesus Christ, dude. It's always motherfucking Europeans making fun of Americans for, like, having so many shitty things. Like, if you ever feel insulted by your community, just remember the W community calls Duke Dennis Dookie. Wait, what the fuck?
That's fucked up.
Yeah.
But it is a kindergarten. I'm sorry, what is this on the food? Seasoning. You mean like white wine? Uh-huh. How much is it to piss in your restaurant? It is also free to piss in this restaurant? Helga's free to piss in this restaurant as well? This is not a croissant. This is also not a croissant! There is not a single good croissant in all of Toledo, Ohio!
Oh, Jesus.
I am begging someone to let me pay to piss!
That's actually, this is so valid. Oh my God.
That one was fire.
Yeah. Especially the why are there so many black people one? That's
Beyonce!
Oh my God. Yeah, cats deserve that.
Oh, don't cook him. Don't cook him. Don't cook him. Oh, fuck. No, stop!
Cook them, don't cook them. Yeah, those are fucking awesome. People get so mad about it though. Like the lady with the rabbit, people are so upset. It's like, how do you think meat is made, man? Like, what do you?
No, like, what do you think you're eating?
Yeah, people were like, but also because she was Asian too.
This one has 73 downvotes.
Uh
oh. Oh, we got hella vegans. What the fuck? 73 downvotes?
What's in this one?
Like Kropotkin, I conquer and manifesto, and I ain't stopping till I spit the entire communist manifesto. This ain't a test, though. Income inequality.
That's why it has 73 downloads. That's like, I think they, like, I think the mods left this one in here just to make a...
maximum oof.
No, they left it in here to make an example. To be like, this is bad. Don't do this. 73 downvotes.
You'll notice I was not here over the weekend. I think this is the part that we really need to take personal responsibility for. Saturday, I had a little low-grade fever. Uh-oh.
God, he was so... Dude, he is so funny. Jesus Christ, man. Dude. Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I'm a scientist.
Yeah, not gonna lie, I'm gonna leave this one up just to see how Hassan reacts to it. Oh, they see?
Yesterday.
Yeah, there you go. I told you they fucking left it on as like a. They left it on as like a. Fuck you. Okay. And wash away. I love these. The other one I love is like people that fall into dead drops, like suicide drops. You know, like in voguing. Oh. You know what a suicide drop is? Like when you, like the gay dancing, when you fall back into your like foot.
Oh.
A death drop.
Yeah. A second, I was like, you're just watching suicide?
No. Like a death drop.
Okay, but what I watch is weird.
By the way, no one understood what I was saying until I said gay dancing. Okay, so shut the fuck up. I literally said the right term. I was like, voguing, death drop, suicide drop. Until I said gay dancing, nobody knew what the fuck I was talking about. So shut the fuck up. Okay?
It's
no, this is it. I want to go to a. Oh shit! Now that Nicki Minaj like is straight up fucking pro Ben Shapiro, I wonder if I can go to like a Vogue show without having them kill me because all the Barbs.
Yeah.
I have a rivalry. The Barbs hate me.
Like,
yeah, and I've always wanted to go. I've always wanted to go to a Vogue show, but like everyone keeps telling me like they'll kill you. Hassan, they'll kill you. You're they bitch might. Too bad. You're weed too loud. You ratio Nicki Minaj. Hassan, you can't go to a Sephora. They'll kill you. But like now I feel like the Barbs are on like one HP because of the amount of dick riding for Ben Shapiro they've had to do over the course of the past like month. A ball. Yeah, that's it.
Isn't
yeah.
he making like songs or something else? Something like that.
If you can call him. Let's go. Hey, what's it say? A, don't call me your B. What I want to see, just give me the D. Cause A, B, C, D, my alphabet is all. What's it say? A, don't call me your B. What I want to see, just give me the D. Cause A, B, C, D, my alphabet is all. Why body cocky like a bicycle? Why body cocky like a bicycle? Why body cocky? Why? Wow. It's so impressive. It's so impressive. I love that shit. I want to go so bad. Hit him up to set up an IRL stream. The editing is so good. Yeah. Ballroom, voguing, a death drop, a dip. Thank you. On what planet is Sephora not your target audience, regardless of Barbs? No, dude. Barbs run that shit. Like, I'm telling you. Barbs Barbs can't go around a school. I can't go to a Sephora. You know what I mean? It's just, those are that's how it works, okay?
That chatter was an undercover Barb.
Ulta is safe. It's full of BTS stands.
I got a piece so bad. Go piss her.
I spent my lunch break going through these. I had to purge like 2/3 of these TikToks. I'm out. Oh, I believe it. Stop. They'll blacklist you again. I'm having a boomer moment. What's a barb? Barbs are Nicki Minaj fans.
God save them.
Yeah. Yeah, see, Nicki Minaj fans are like in the chat like, no, you can go to a... You can go to a Sephora. I promise we won't kill you.
Just tell us which Sephora you're going to.
I won't... I promise we won't kill you, dude. Like, don't worry about it. We only dox you a couple times. Like, not a big deal. Come on.
New snowflakes these days, man.
Yeah. They're fighting for their lives right now. You good? Yeah, I know. That's why they're more angry. They're more vicious than ever. They're like trapped. They're cornered right now. This is when they will bite, okay? It's like the IRA looking for Thatcher. Yeah. Where's the TikToks folder on Discord? I don't have it on mine. Well, there you go. As a Sephora girly, I'm fine taking the 5 barbs left. Maybe now that the 10-year-olds have taken over Sephora, you'll be safe from the barbs. Yeah, the 10-year-old community will defend me. Oh, shit. Now that the 10-year-olds have taken over the Sephoras, maybe the barbs can't be there anymore either. Like a school. Like legally speaking. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh.
That's dope.
Okay, what the okay, fuck okay, is okay, that?
Stay there.
It's a moose, isn't it?
It's kind of small.
Oh shit, he's coming in.
I'm gonna give her another apple.
Oh no.
Uh oh.
Hello, good morning. Oh my.
What the fuck?
Okay, you guys stay out there. Okay. No.
That's sick. Oh, man.
Like, all of a sudden, I'd be trying to prove that I'm not crazy when I knew I wasn't crazy.
Right.
That's so dumb. Sorry.
Why they saying you ate a treat if you ain't eat a treat from? Did you eat? I'm gonna ask you again. Did you eat a treat from where? All right.
That's sick.
Sit. Gentle.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Is he vaping? What the fuck? That's like Fry is not supposed to do that. Like what the fuck?
I feel like I'm too old for that TikTok.
I mean, it was fire. I respect it, but also at the same time, like this chatter is too young for Discord. Yeah, whoever posted that is definitely or Brazilian, one or the other. Which means, like, automatically shouldn't be on Discord anyway.
Talk about good vibrations. These happy little crackers dance around, up, over, and down.
I can't say that. That's fucked up. They mean, like, they don't mean, like, white people. They mean...
Just a snack.
The look, saltine.
I understand what you're saying, but you're not listening to me. This is plywood. You can't return it after you've cut it. It's policy. Everyone agrees, don't they? They say, sir, it's the best policy. We've received no complaints, actually, about our policies. Absolutely no complaints. People come here, they buy the plywood, they cut it, and they love it. They say, this is the best plywood we've ever used. It's true, believe me. I've been dealing with plywood my whole life. I know plywood.
But it splintered when I cut it. You're telling me I can't
splintered?
Just...
Impossible. It doesn't splinter. And you're probably doing something wrong. Me? If it was me, it would never splinter. It's never splintered when I've used it, actually. It wouldn't splinter if I wanted it to, and you're trying to tell me it's splintered. Like, I've probably cut this same thing 1,000 times, and they all come to me, like they say, Donald, how
no, it's
do
real.
You cut it so perfect?
He works at Home Depot now. This is why I maintain the position that, like, the greatest thing that we could do for world peace is, like, put a camera on Trump 24/7, like just have his own TV channel.
We just need to Truman show him.
Throw this out.
Yeah.
Trash this too.
Thank you.
Yes.
Like if he, because that's what he wants. He wants motherfucker. Like he can't go to jail. Okay, we just, you know, we don't let him go to jail. Don't forget the baklava and ice cream. Yeah, are you guys ready for the sweet treats after?
Go piss,
yeah, after
girl.
You go piss. Yeah, we can, like, even tell him he's still president. You know what I mean? I feel like he liked being on TV more than he liked being president anyway.
Keep going. You got it. There we go.
What the fuck? Wait, what? Wait, how did that happen?
There we go.
What was that? Did something fall?
The airbags popped. Oh, my God. Blew his MAGA hat right off, brother. God damn. It's all good, brother. What the fuck you mean? I only had a couple drinks.
I want to give you a quick update. Ty is a big humper. He's overstimulated. Literally.
He knows it too. That's funny.
A little bill.
Landlord said he's raising rent. Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's Jover. Done.
Wage in without telling me your wage in. I'll go first. When I was growing up, I remember...
Yes, another Wajin that knows about the little sunglasses dilemma. Yeah, I don't know if I look as shocking as that guy does, but...
Wajin without telling me Wajin. I'll go first. When I was growing up, I remember...
Yes, another Wajin that knows about the little sunglasses dilemma. Yeah, I don't know...
Yeah, that guy is the final boss.
I don't know if I look as shocking... As that guy does, but...
Cool.
That's cool.
Look at the cool.
That's cool.
Good cool. Fuck you. Oh.
The fuck? Turkey's the most Asian plays? I mean, Turks are just Asian. They are white and they're Asian. So I guess it's Wajin in that sense. But Turks are what happens when you have Wajins for, like, you know, 500 years. That's the difference.
Have you ever done that?
What?
Put furniture polish on the floor to, like, prank people with?
No.
No.
Because I'm not a cartoon villain.
I used to put it. We had, like, hardwood stairs growing up. I thought it was the funniest thing.
Or you are most likely to have, like, you're most likely to have tortured the class hamster.
No, but it was really funny because I'd put it on our hardwood floors and it'd be 3 a.m. and my dad would always go downstairs and get snacks at night and you'd hear him go, oh, fuck. And it's just like, dun, 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 dun.
That's insane.
There was one time my mom went down the stairs and she fell and then my dad went to go check on her and then he fell.
You are evil. There's something wrong with you.
You ever put, like, saran wrap on toilet seats?
Yeah, no. You did not do that, dear.
That shit's funny, though.
It's like, yeah, you ever take an anvil and then, like, tie a rope around it and then comically drop it on top of someone or, like, a piano, maybe?
Oh, good times.
Fog. Fog.
Yo, these TikToks are kind of bangers, though. Actually, respect, chat. This is like, at first, when I first started this, I'll be honest, I was a little embarrassed, okay? I was worried. We have female guests here. I thought this was going to be embarrassing. You're going to ruin this. You know, I asked the leftist Discord for their favorite funny TikToks, and I thought it was going to be devastating. Turns out, it's actually not bad. It's actually pretty good, as a matter of fact. I'm glad that the moderators of the Discord, of Hoscord, did a phenomenal job cleaning up probably like 75% of the jokes that you guys thought were funny.
They've been pretty solid.
Yeah, these are all been like the lowest one has been like, aside from the one that you guys, the one that is the perfect version of like what leftists think are funny and interesting and cool to watch. It's been pretty good. It's like the worst one is like a 7 out of 10. You know what I mean? Overall, very rare. I'm gonna do this more often. Actually, I like it. All the politics frogs left, so only the funny people are left. That's not true. Picture of Jenna as a child. Yeah, this is it.
No.
Oh my God! Same hair and everything.
It's literally you.
That literally is you.
Yeah. Look, a country gal. Just like you.
Oh, now, new Hoscord in the dirt, please. No, Hoscord is fucking funny, dude. Hoscord is better than chat. Actually, Hoscord.
Don't let him talk to you that way, guys.
No, Hoscord is literally better than chat this time. It's like, I asked chat to send me fucking TikToks impromptu. It sucked ass. Half of you motherfuckers sent me Facebook posts and shit. It was awful. It was so sad. It made me want to kill myself. And when it's like actually more moderated, Hoscord rise up. Bad rap. Bad rap, dude. Hoscord's got a bad rap.
Okay, no way this is true, right? Like they said, you stand here and stare at it for 10 seconds, you're gonna fall. Like, no way this is true. It kind of looked like.
Oh! Oh, fuck. One guy sent a Vimeo link. True. Yeah, dude. That's what I'm saying. It was like really fucked up. We can't even spell cum. What did you expect? Yeah, that's right. That's what we need. We need like...
You know what they said earlier? Cummed.
What?
Cummed in panties.
Yeah.
Panties.
I found a panties.
At least they didn't send any like Daily Motion videos.
Oh, chatters are trying to spell cum. Oh, you guys are so stupid. You're getting clapped. Enjoy getting massacred, dummies. Okay. All right. We've done 8 hours. This is enough, I think. We've done it. Oh, wait. What am I talking about? We're going to do the desserts. Let's do it. Let's get to the desserts. Okay. You better fucking appreciate every goddamn sweet treat you're gonna put in your fucking mouth, okay? What is this? Attitude. Okay, that's crazy. Hold on. Come here. Okay, first, baklava. Take it. You open it. Then I'm gonna bring the other shit.
Open it, female.
Yes. My e-goddess.
Oh, there's like a bunch of different things. These actually look pretty good.
I've seen the dessert. I really want it. Up down there.
And the little dog down here. They've been collecting dirt. They got some nice seasoning on them.
Some sesame seeds. You like that one? Is that funny?
No, it wasn't. Stop thinking you are.
Okay, so that's baklava. Huh. Oh, shit. Okay.
Have you had before?
Yeah, I've made it before.
You've made baklava before? Mm-hmm. How the fuck? What? Okay, that's like... Okay, that's swag. That's white girl swag. Respect.
I cook a lot.
Why are you serving them Turkish desserts? Oh my god, people saying baklava is Greek. No, it's not. Suck me, okay? 1453, best year of my life, bitch. That's right. Is it called Constantinople? No, it's not. It's not called Constantinople. It's called Istanbul, motherfucker. Baklava is not Greek. Shut the fuck up!
Okay.
I'll concede that lahmacun is like, there's an Armenian variant of it. Baklava, on the other hand, not motherfucking Greek. This is sütlaç. Kazandı bir sütlaç. So it's, I don't personally like the roasted part of it. But it is a rice pudding. Mm. Here you go. Try it out.
I'm going to hold one of these for you.
You want it? You want a spoon? Is there more spoons over there? You need another one? We got so many fucking...
Reduce, recycle.
Yeah.
Oh.
Half the stuff you had today was Greek? Shut up. No, it's not. Do you like it?
Yeah.
What? Speaking to the microphone.
I like it.
Oh. That's good as fuck. Okay. That's a good ass version of this. They have rice pudding in America too, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So that's one. What would you rank it at?
I think like a B. It's a little too sweet for my taste, but
if it was a little less sweet, I think I'd like it.
I think if it was just like a few spoons less sugar, it'd be like A.
I mean, it's, hard
it's
to
too
go wrong
sugary.
With rice.
It's too sweet.
It is a little sweet, that one.
Okay.
But the texture is good, or I like it.
Mm-hmm. I like rice pudding.
Okay.
Yeah, I give it like a B.
This one, I think, I gotta look it up. I don't know what this is. Hold on. I think it might be Tokyo's, but I don't know if it is. I hope it is, because it's like a very unique Turkish dessert. But I think this is Kazandibi, actually. Yeah, you're right. It might be Kazandibi. Here you go. This is Kazandibi.
Dig in.
It's fırın sütlaç, not kazandibi sütlaç. Sorry, kazandibi is different. So that one is kazandibi.
So what is this?
It's a Turkish dessert, a type of caramelized milk pudding.
Ooh.
Developed in the kitchens of the Ottoman.
Interesting.
Ottoman palace. Is one of the most popular.
I like that.
Okay, you know what it is? Wait, let me see if it's the one that I think it is. So kazandibi, do you like it?
I like that, yeah.
Okay. Oh shit, this is sick. Hold on. I think if it's a real OG one, you guys are gonna freak out.
Why?
Oh, it is. Okay. Guys. This is Tokugosu, okay? It's made with chicken breasts. Yes.
Like how?
I don't even fucking know how it's made, but this is a very special Turkish delicacy. It is made with chicken breast. I don't know how the fuck the consistency gets to this, but it's very sweet, for the record. For those of you who don't know, this is a very sweet dessert. Like, you would never know that there's chicken in it.
Yeah, the texture's, and it's more balanced than that one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wonder how. Can you look it up?
Here, this is it. It's a Turkish milk pudding made with shredded chicken breast. It was a delicacy served to the Ottoman sultans in the Topkapi Palace and is now a well-known dish in Turkey.
Chicken pudding.
It has long been believed that this chicken pudding had originated in the Roman recipe collection Apicius.
Apicius.
And it was later passed on to the Eastern Roman Empire, Byzantium, and subsequently the Ottoman Empire. However, no surviving copies of Apicius include such a recipe. Similar Arab dishes from the 10th century exist. Considering the lack of evidence for the Roman connection, it's possible the tokugosu in the Turkish cuisine is likely of Arab origin. Apikios.
That's so cool.
What are they going to talk about? No, of course. It's not as... This is, I think, surprising that they sell this in America. Considering that it is literally made out of chicken breast. The traditional version uses white chicken breast meat. The meat is softened by boiling and separating meat into the very fine fibers or pounding until smooth. And then the meat is mixed with milk, sugar, crack rice, and other thickeners, and often some sort of flavoring such as cinnamon. The result is a thick pudding, often shaped for presentation.
It's a very interesting flavor.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not, it is interesting, especially because like I said, you would never think it, and it has no like remnants of chicken in it at all.
Yeah, the chicken part doesn't even bother me. I wonder how it gets to that consistency, if it's
but a cartilage it's very good.
Yeah.
Does it taste strongly like chicken? No.
Mm-mm.
You probably don't even believe, like if I didn't explain this to you, you would not believe that there's chicken in this.
First I thought you were going to be like, oh, it's like hooves or something. And
no.
Because that's technically what gelatin is.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Mm-hmm. All right, let's get to the baklava before we get to the Maraş Dondurması, which is, it's incredible. So baklava, I don't know if this is going to be a good one. In America, it's very hit or miss. This doesn't look very good. This looks like very dry.
Yeah, I was going to say.
You see that?
Mm.
Normally, this is supposed to be glistening with sherbet or syrup. Mm. And it's not. And this looks very, very dry too. So I think this is not going to be a good baklava at all. But I would recommend this one maybe. Here, this one over there that looks kind of good.
Mm-hmm.
Here, try that one. Back there.
Yeah, I've had them with like honey and like rose water.
If you've had like real baklava, then you know what it's like. This is probably not a very good version of it. I couldn't get it from the place that I actually get it from normally. But still pretty good. In America, they...
It is dry.
Yeah. This one must be a Greek version of it. Or an Armenian one. But it is a dry one.
That's why I bought that piece of chicken earlier.
How do you close this? I'm just gonna leave it over here.
Alright. So this is Maraş Dondurması. I'm gonna taste it first to see if it's actually real Maraş Dondurması. But from the consistency of it, it looks like it is. It's a decent version of it, but see, I'll show the chat. See how when I pull it, you can kind of see it comes apart like that. Before coming apart, it's like sticky. This is the type of Turkish ice cream that you see very famously online. With
the flippy thing?
With the flippy thing, yeah. It's very sticky because it has I think it has mastic gum in it.
Huh.
It's close. Here, try it. I think it might be with goat milk though. This one is made with goat milk.
I love goat milk.
So you can taste the goat milk, which I don't think it's supposed to be made with that. I think it's, of course, it should be goat milk, though. No, I think Maraş Dondurması is normal. Kahraman Maraş. It's not always with goat milk.
Can I have some of that chicken stuff?
Do you like that?
I like this.
Interesting.
So I think that, yeah, these are the Turkish ice cream guys that fuck around with everybody and say, like, you can't have this. Like, they do the fake thing where they, like, pull it back and stuff. They're only able to do it because it has, that, like, gum in it. Like, literal gum in it. It's very good, though. And you're actually supposed to, in Mado is the name of the restaurant that like specializes in Maraş Dondurması. Mm-hmm. Mado is short for Maraş Dondurması. It's a franchise in Turkey. And they usually have baklava. And then often they will give you with a side of like dondurma. So you eat it. You eat the baklava with a side of like ice cream. So that's it. And that's it. That concludes our...
We gotta finish rating them.
That concludes our hold on. Yeah. That concludes our I guess, dessert portion. They have Mado in Canada? Wait, no way, really? Maraj has salep in it, it's thickener. Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna bring Kaya inside real quick. Kaya!
Enjoying that chicken?
Kaya!
Yeah. Like the top's kind of toasted too.
Mm-hmm. It's like pistachio on top?
Yeah, but you see like under it?
Oh yeah. That one gets like an S just for like, I've never had anything like it before.
It's so unique.
Yeah. It doesn't taste like anything I've ever had before.
Yeah, I'm trying to think if I've had something of similar consistency.
I'm sure I've had things that are close, but...
Okay, so what do you rate everything?
Dessert wise?
Yeah.
Did we finish rating all the food?
Not all of it because I wasn't able to put it in time. Mm-mm. But I'm gonna get so banned for this, but Turkish cuisine is all stolen from the Middle East except for doner. And Germans have more unique cuisine. What? Yeah, the last part is like the grossest and most false thing you could have ever said. I keep eating your fucking bratwurst and your schnitzel, weirdo.
Don't they have laws in Germany too that you can't like salt your food past a certain extent or...
Wait, really? I didn't know that.
Yeah, I went to Gamescom a few years ago.
Even schnitzel's not German. It's like fucking... schnitzel's Austrian, right? Yeah, this guy's like, wow, we've invented 8 different types of sausage. It's the best, yeah. It's so good. Germans invented one thing, and that is the grossest fucking... the grossest fucking children's stories of all time, okay? Germans invented Nazism and the scariest children's stories that you're not supposed to fucking read to anybody. Anyway, here's what a baklava normally
evidence
looks like.
Evidence of they know the what Turks it looks like. Bringing they baklava it. To Anatolia. How come it is that the Greeks have laid claim to it all?
They haven't.
Now, Professor Spiros Veronis talked about the Byzantine dessert cupte. And equates it to baklava. But there's some crucial differences going on here that were found out by American journalist Charles Perry.
Fuck. I'm so livid. What? Why? What? I'm so angry. Why? Why are you angry? You drunk? What's happening? Somebody thinks I'm gay for pay because of a tweet that said I wasn't gay with you? What? Why are you mad that you're gay for pay? And I'm actually gay. Yeah. Are you mad because you're outed as a fucking being a breeder, bitch?
A breeder and feeder.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
It's actually a great way to like
that's talk right.
about a date.
That's right, chat. It's time for the truth. It's time for the truth to be revealed. Austin is gay for pay. He's actually a breeder. IRL.
What tweet is he referring to?
Dude, he's not. He just like sits around because he's so because he's so fucking jobless, okay?
Baby needs attention.
Because he's so goddamn jobless, he sits around all day. And looks for comments that he's gonna get like really mad about. Mm. Okay? And he'll find it. Persian Wolf 100 mentioned you in a comment. Bro, you literally tweeted saying you and some guy named Hassan are not gay. Wanted to clear that up.
Wait, is that the actual guy?
Yeah. Listen, every group of girls has one unemployed bitch who's fucking constantly sitting around reading tweets, okay? And doing nothing else. Austin is our guy, okay? That's our guy.
You want some more chicken?
Good. You fucking house that chicken. That's awesome. I'm stoked.
This is good. Oh, he's an OnlyFans creator.
Yeah. Charging his phone. Charging his fucking phone. Reading all the tweets. Okay. Getting mad. Getting angry. He looks for hate comments. But you stream it the whole time. It's true. Oh my fucking God, I'm serious. Okay. Yeah. Anyway. Man, cinnamon and baklava, please. Yeah, that's actually what I was going to say. Yeah, I'm on top. See why Fact Checkers say this is partly false? Yeah, they say it's partly false because it's straight.
And someone should post that on Twitter and see if you can get community notes on it. Like, this is in fact...
Yeah. Anyway, my point is, who's calling? What? Oh my God, he is calling.
Yo.
What's up?
Brother, first of all, I work very hard. I'm currently developing my In the Tub show, which is debuting this month, okay?
Uh-huh.
Second of all, I was just laying in bed on my phone plugged in.
Yeah, fucking a woman, right? Yeah. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah,
after
be honest.
She paid you?
Yeah. Yeah,
wait,
say it.
So
you were fucking a woman. Okay, go on.
In the tub.
I was not having sex with a woman.
You're laughing. Okay. You see that? Typical breeder, okay. Dude. Disgusting. Okay,
so I'm sitting there. So I did this interview with this guy named Art. He's like a fellow, he's like a OnlyFans creator, and he wanted to do like Man on the Street interview with
me. A fellow OnlyFans creator?
Well, hold on. No. I don't have an OnlyFans. But, look, so he interviews me, and the video is how long should a top last, right? And I say 20 minutes, whatever, yeah, that's irrelevant. And then he texts me today, and he sends me a screenshot of this comment alleging that I'm gay for pay. And I'm like, what the fuck? Where did this guy see this, right? And then Art evidently DMs him, right? And the guy pulls a tweet from when I, because I was going through this phase where I kept like saying you and I aren't gay. And it like, because like nobody thought that, but I kept tweeting it because I thought it was funny. And he fucking shows him the tweet. And he's like, yo, bro, do your research before you figure it out. He admitted that he's gay for pay. So he took that tweet and thinks that I'm gay for pay. First of all, I don't even, what am I gay for pay for? Because I don't do porn. But he thinks that I'm gay for pay because of that fucking joke tweet.
I love that you have like this guy's doing gay research on you. Like he's doing gay opposition research.
What pisses me
off? Oh my god! We're looking at the guy's TikTok right now. God damn!
Why is his beard like that?
He's a fucking huge. Like OnlyFans creator, God. And that's what irks me is like, dude, I how do I explain to him the lore between me alleging like people thinking that we're dating, but like nobody believes it, but me thinking I have to defend something that like how do you explain that to somebody that doesn't live in our
wolf. He said he'd rather be a wolf than a sheep all his life, you know what I mean? Persian
Wait,
daddy
what?
XXL.
Like, do I need to like bottom for him in order for him to believe me? Like, what the fuck? What the fuck do I have to do?
Hassan, you know? And I are not in a gay, are not gay, or in a gay relationship with each other. I just thought I would clear up the common misconception. Wait, this had 56,000 likes, Austin?
Yeah, and so he thinks that that was me admitting that I'm not gay or something.
Bro, that's awesome. You deserve it. That's such a banger tweet. What the fuck?
Honestly, this is the best payback for like dragging you through that, like the fake.
But you did it because no one thought I was gay. You just kept making it on your own. It's just like the funniest part about it is, like, there's plenty of people that think I'm gay, right? Of course.
Yeah.
But,
yeah.
Like, none of those people thought I was gay because of the way you kept saying, like, oh, me and Hassan are in a gay relationship. Everybody just thought I was gay because my name is Hassan Abi, and they thought it means Hassan Abai, and because I, like, preach woke shit, so I must be sucking cock on the side, you know what I mean?
Dude, I cannot fucking believe it. And, like, I don't... He's fully convinced that I'm gay for Penn. He's fully convinced. Now, I would be like, you can pay me a lot of money to have sex with a woman. Like, I'd probably...
Maybe he has, like... Wait, maybe he has a Turkish military style. He doesn't think you're gay because you top.
Oh, shit. Maybe that's right.
Also, he probably looked at Wikipedia and saw that you're heteroflexible on Wikipedia.
Oh, my God. No, please. By the way, please, whoever, please change it back. If you
Austin Show Wikipedia, let's take a look.
No, God,
let's
no.
See what it says here. It says here that you are Lebanese of Irish descent. A big lie there, right off the bat.
Not a lie. I'm Lebanese.
Okay, drop the Raj persona. Wiz Khalifa.
Okay, come on now. We can skip over that part. It was a long time ago, right? Different time.
Right. Austin is openly gay. He came out via Twitter in 2020 saying, "My sexuality isn't a meme. Identify as what I would say mostly gay, but maybe bisexual because sometimes I find women more attractive." Copium.
I don't look. It was a stepping stone.
Yeah,
okay?
Exactly. It was a stepping stone to you coming out as a straight man. Fucking got him. Fucking got him. Chat, fix the Wikipedia case. Right now. What do you mean he has a tweet out there with 56,000 likes? How many?
Without. I keep my life very personal, but look. But hold on.
Can I just say something? Wait, hold on a second. How many likes does your tweet coming out have?
I think like 46,000.
Exactly, bitch. You're fucking straight now. You better be fucking pussy right now. Hang up
the call and
go eat some pussy, dog. That's
you know,
right.
Okay, guys, look.
56,000 likes saying you're not gay. 46,000 likes saying you're gay.
This is so funny. This is so funny to me because, like, obviously, without divulging too much about my personal life, Hassan has literally met Twinks in his house with me, okay? Like, I'm currently seeing.
Don't pull me into this. Don't pull me into
what?
This. He's trying to hide it.
I'm literally, during our podcast, there's been, like, somebody waiting outside afterwards. Like,
a woman.
No! No!
Oh! We got him.
Fucking got him.
Oh, God.
Yeah, dude. Oh my God. Bro, he has a reverse beard. This is what happened with woke culture, okay? Everybody's like, oh, wow, I'm white. Like, I gotta have something. So, oh, I'm gay now. Austin is lying about being gay as a personality thing.
Oh, my God. Oh, God. Hassan, this is so toxic. He's gonna believe it. People are gonna believe it.
Persian XXL, listen, King. Don't fall for this straight breeder's disgusting lies.
Oh my God, Hassan, stop. Oh my God, this is so bad. This is so bad.
Yeah.
He's
no,
actually,
it's like,
the thing is Hassan, he doesn't get it. He doesn't get it.
Yeah, well, guess what, dude? I think he gets it, okay? I think he gets it pretty hard, actually. Okay.
Oh my God.
Yeah, being gay is not a choice, Austin. What the fuck are you doing? Running around, acting like you're a gay man?
This is the worst. This may be the worst thing you've ever done.
Dude, you know what's funny? Yeah, if you don't have gay, what do you have? You're so cooked.
this is so toxic. I expect to call you to have a good laugh. Instead, you fucking double down.
Yeah.
That's why I'm doubling down.
Because your ass thinks I could not outfuck you, okay? On a competition. If I took a pill that made me gay, I would be fucking clapping butt cheeks way harder.
No, you have no fucking clue.
You're like, you throw your back out. Yeah. That's what you wish would happen. I would outfuck you under the table. You wouldn't have even woken up. I wake up before you do. Okay? By the time you got to Starbucks, I'd be on my fifth pussy.
No. You would You would, like I said, exceed the weight limits the most ways.
Wait, hold on. That's not true. Listen, dude. Twinks can take on a lot. Okay, they're load bearing. That's number one.
Okay.
Number two. Okay. Number two.
Load bearing.
I have a second key piece of evidence, Your Honor. Okay, Judge Judy, the adjudicator of homosexuality. Okay.
Okay.
Let's go to Austin Show's Instagram.
Oh no, you're gonna fucking pull up the picture of me and Malkova.
Oh, you already know. Seems to me like here is exhibit 17A.
Oh,
wow.
What's that about?
Wow.
Oh, doesn't seem gay to me at all, as a matter of fact.
Oh, God. You know what? I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to make me gayer. It's been a part of it.
You are hanging out with famous... exhibit 17B.
Oh, no.
Not one, but two famous porn stars. Female porn stars.
Not only
are you a breeder, a straight man, but you are constantly hanging out with female porn stars as well.
You know what? I can't help it. There's just so much pussy that I love, bro. You know what I'm saying?
I can't lie.
If you did that,
everyone would understand you're gay. That was the gayest.
Yeah. Look, I love to eat it. I love to flick it. I love to do everything to it, bro. You know what I'm saying? I love to go to the strip club and see titties and I love... Love it.
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest with you. This outfit that we bought for you is your saving grace. You should just send this back to him. Yeah, just send this back to him. Be like, what the fuck are you talking about, dumbass?
Yeah, I don't know, but like the guy, I just can't. But I get it though. I get it. If you're from outside the community, and you don't know. What's crazy is, why would somebody that's gay for pay tweet that with 50,000 likes and then just continue gay baiting?
I don't know.
You know what I mean?
Is that like a big problem? Is that like a thing that the gay dudes hate or something? I don't know.
Yeah. So like in the gay, specifically the gay porn community, there's like a lot of resentment, rightfully so, against men that like queer bait, basically. And being pretty heteronormative looking, and this guy probably, he, I didn't check all the boxes, or his personal boxes. He decided to go to my Twitter to do an investigation.
Bussy Angel, who is our bottom correspondent, says, yes, there's an overinflation of straight baiters, OnlyFans models.
Yes, and so... First of all, I'm not even so first of all, this guy's saying that like I'm gay for pay. And then like, first of all, like to be gay for pay, you gotta be fucking like, what am I, a gay for pay for name your price? Like what the fuck? Like I'm a gay for pay podcast host? Like I don't know what that means.
You sure make a lot of jokes about being gay, dude. I feel like that's true. Like 90% of your jokes. If you were outed as a straight man, which I know you are, right?
Oh, yeah.
If you were outed as a straight man, that's like 95% of your jokes are gone. What are you going to... You're just a sassy straight guy. Nobody cares about that.
I got news for you. If I'm outed as a straight man, 95% of your jokes are gone, too.
Wait, why?
Because that's half your catalog is making fun of me for being a homosexual.
Yeah, no, that's still fine. I can still call you gay while you're a straight guy.
No, you can't. It's not as funny. It's not as
no,
funny.
No, I'm homophobic. That's why it's okay. Don't worry. I can still do it.
No. That's not the case. It doesn't work. It doesn't work as well. No, it doesn't work as well.
What the fuck? Bro, April 1st, 2020, I'm straight, folks.
No, it's April Fool's.
Oh my god, dude! Oh, you've been fooling everybody. Calling yourself gay this whole time, dude.
It's April Fool's, okay?
You can't help it. You keep coming out as straight.
Look, you know what? I'm going to start fucking... I'm gonna start a porn career. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna start a porn career, and I'm just like my entire life is going to be dedicated to proving that I'm gay.
Okay, well, you know that is there's a term for that. Yeah, straight guys who are gay.
No, what fucking? Oh my god! Like what fucking straight guy hangs out at the Abbey? Like what the fuck?
What do you mean? Will and I used to go to the Abbey before you even knew you were gay, son. What are you talking about?
Yeah, because you're maybe you are gay. I don't know.
Exactly. And I'm revoking your gay card. You can't say that word anymore.
Fuck. Oh shit. Well, all right. I guess I got owned. I guess I'm a straight guy who likes pussy.
What the fuck is this? This pussy is tight.
Wait, what the fuck?
Dude,
is that a Hotscore message?
Yo, dude, you're outing yourself in Hotscore. You're outing yourself everywhere. Don't try to say it's plane. A plain pussy. Don't even try to act like you're talking about planes. You were drunk. You were drunk trying to write pussy, but you slurred it.
No, it's plain pussy.
No, oh yeah, I like to fuck planes. I'm not gay. No, I'm gay. No.
Oh my god, dude, I can't. I don't know. But low-key, this guy's fucking dick is huge. Fuck.
Wait, hold on. I'm on my way to Florida. Exhibit 19C, Your Honor. I'm on my way to Florida, so naturally I'm wearing my cross like a good straight Christian boy. Oh, yeah, and I love women.
Okay,
17,000 likes.
Obviously, there's a point. Oh, dude. I can't believe you made me let
okay,
me wear
there's
a
another
cross.
One. There's another one. I'm straight. I've been secretly saying no homo all these years.
Oh my god. Okay, it's obviously. Okay, maybe I've been joking about it a little too much. Right?
It says you just said boobies. That's classic straight guy shit. You're like, oh, I'm so horny. Oh man, I just typed boobies in the chat. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
You've tweeted about being straight more than I have.
Oh fuck! Well, you know what? Sorry, ladies. Hassan's gay, and I'm straight. So there you go.
I hope they send this guy all these screenshots.
Oh,
I really
dude, yeah.
So.
I hope he like legitimately thinks. Bussy Angel says, "Tell Austin I'll text Persian Wolf for him, but not to defend him." Oh my god, Bussy Angel's got your number, son. You're so cooked. I am straight.
Oh
I like
god.
To slam puss March 13th, 2022. What the fuck?
Oh man.
Bro, can you say the F word? Like, is that allowed now? What the fuck?
Wait, the F slur?
Yeah, now I'm like conflicted now. Like, all the times where I've like laughed along, turns out it was like a pure homophobic straight guy.
Oh my god, shut the fuck up. You're having way too much fun.
I am. This is a new meta. It's so sick.
No, this is not a new. This is not a new meta. This is not a new meta.
Dude, you have tweeted so much about being straight.
Oh,
it's like alarming.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's so funny that this guy thinks it's because you look. The funniest part is because you look so like. Like a straight guy. You really do. Especially if he saw like older photos of you, he would be like, oh, this guy's lying.
Yeah. Well, that's what I'm saying. I'm going to have to, I mean, like you said, the only saving grace is the fucking photo with Cutie.
Yeah. You're welcome, by the way.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Honestly. Thank you.
Exhibit 18. Wait, what the fuck? Dude, you've tweeted about being straight so much. Scott,
yeah,
I'm straight. Let's not forget.
Dude,
I'm currently having sex with at Emma Langevin.
Okay, yeah, obvious. She's a lesbian. Or no, she's not a lesbian. She's
asexual.
Fuck, I don't know. I don't know what her sexuality is.
Yo, dude, what the hell? What the hell, dude? You think okay, you
fine,
know?
Fine, you caught me. You caught me. I had sex with Emma Landrigan. Okay, you caught me. Right?
You literally, bro. You are just. You're just straight. You're just straight as a fucking doorknob, dude. You're.
I know.
Straight as hell.
I know. You I can't really help it. I can't believe I got away with it for that long. You know.
Yeah. I'm gonna do a twit longer. Yeah. Austin has been gay baiting for this entire time. I'm really sorry. I wanted to apologize to the fans of the Fear End podcast community. Oh, Jesus Christ.
So oh my God. Anti Piker's gone black.
Why the hell am I in MILF City? What the fuck? You were in MILF City? That's crazy, dog. Anti Piker went black. He went dark.
This yeah, is he went day. Dark.
This is a sad day for him.
Yeah, Anti-Piker went dark. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Well,
wow.
The Streisand effect in full right you live here.
Did that. You know? Yeah, you did that.
Yeah, new the Streisand pick. Effect, it wouldn't be so in effect if fucking Hassan wasn't Barbara Streisand herself. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Wouldn't be an issue if my best friend didn't fucking start to peddle the fucking conspiracy.
Damn, bro. Nice body, no homo. And I'm straight. Go women and boobs.
See? I mean, wow. there it is right there. All the evidence you need.
Yeah, you know? this is pretty crazy. We need to compile those. Austin calls himself a straight baiter. I think I'm a straight baiter. He's just straight. He's just hiding it.
Yeah, that's me.
I can't help that God made me straight, dude.
Oh, God.
They'd be so cute. I wish Austin was gay. Dude. Okay, now there is so much. Okay, now I'm beginning to feel like, yeah, no shit, this guy thought you were faking it.
Yeah, okay. Well, I mean, look. But see, the thing is Hassan, within our community, nobody ever fucking batted an eye. That.
Yeah, you no know? Shit, because it's funny as fuck. Also, who cares that this one random guy thinks you're faking it, Austin? The whole point is, I hope you don't like turn around and actually get upset about this and start like posting gay as fuck shit. Like,
no, just... I mean, you're the reason why I slip into gay porn. That's what happened. I'm gonna slip into.
Oh yeah, you just slipped and fell into gay porn. You really, didn't want to do it.
I'm gonna start like publicizing more of my private life so people, you know, can see, you know, who I'm dating, you know, who I'm seeing at the time, you know, just so people know, you know. So
Austin telling Prezzo he was straight.
Wait, what
the fuck? You said I was gay way before you. Look at these. Okay, you went. I was straight for years. There's another one.
Yeah. Oh my God. Well, anyway, whatever. Fuck it. You're right.
This is actually a banger. Growing up, I was totally. Wait, Meowry, you responded. Growing up, I was totally straight, but then I saw a pride flag at a Target and was immediately gay. This could happen to you guys.
That was a banger tweet. That was during the whole fucking Target.
No, game. I know. That's a fire tweet. That's a good tweet.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Yeah.
So.
Well, okay, well, you know what? Cat's out of the bag, you know? Here I am, ladies.
I'm so happy that I was put in the S tier. So happy I think I'm straight. Oh, my God. Oh.
Okay, you know what? There's a lot of straight tweets. Okay, they got a lot of traction. All right. Anyway. He's gonna if I were to DM him, he would keep sending me all these tweets, all these exhibits.
Yeah, no, you're cooked. Like this guy, I don't think you can win him over. You could literally fuck this guy and he still would be like, nah, you son of a bitch. You fucking son of a bitch.
Yeah, this is gonna end in gay sex for sure.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah. Like, Austin back on Fear End tomorrow. We need him back. Yep, that's right.
I'm back, and this will probably be discussed.
This will definitely be discussed, okay?
Yeah, and I'm gonna, and you can't, come on, take a different spin on it.
No, dude, we're spinning it. The only person spinning here is you. You're trying to fucking do the spin zone over here, trying to act like you're gay.
We'll discuss it on Fear Inn, and I'm gonna wear the gayest fucking outfit I've ever worn, okay?
Okay.
I'm actually packing it right now. I'm packing my gay outfit.
Good luck.
All right. I'm literally gonna be, hold on, let's see, I'm packing it right now. I'm wearing, I know you're gonna open the podcast like that too, talking about how, if you may notice, Austin is compensating for something today.
Yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Yeah,
you're gonna rip into it. So absolutely. I'm gonna wear, you know what, I'm gonna show up to the podcast in a jock strap. Okay.
Yeah.
That's
well,
what I'm. All right.
Nothing's going to save you now.
Yep.
Well, thank you, Austin, for coming on. I had two wonderful guests here.
Hello, lovely guests, ladies, denims.
Typical nice straight guy just doesn't even care that there's women. Like, he's just like, oh, it's me. See, if he was gay, he would have, like, respected you guys.
It's true.
Yeah. True. Bye, guys.
Yeah. Bye, Austin.
All right. Bye, Austin. Bye. See you tomorrow.
Bye. See you tomorrow.
Finally, this great guy's gone.
Yeah, I know. It's just those ladies now. Thank God. All right. Well, that was a fun experience overall. I shouldn't even like delete these. I'm gonna keep these tabs open because I'm gonna use it against Austin tomorrow.
So okay. We need to edit the Wikipedia so it says he's straight.
Oh, they do it all the time. Yeah, that's why I thought.
And then cite with each citation.
That's why I thought.
Seven citations. Yeah.
That's why I literally thought that they would have, they would have done it. That's why when I clicked on it. Like back in the day, I think it used to say that he's straight too. Like, so. This is so funny. I love that he like got so mad about this. Anyway. All right, everybody. Denim, thank you so much for coming on. Jenny Lynn Mowry.
Oh, thanks for having me.
Thanks for coming on as well. This is wonderful. We experienced some Turkish cuisine.
Yeah, thank you for getting food and all that.
We looked at alpha dogs, big dogs, which was fire. Austin came out of straight again. And yeah, that'll be all for today, folks. After the podcast tomorrow, I may go live. I'm going to probably go live, but we'll see. And yeah, that's it.